set up for your attack run.
Take me to the launch site of my hip-hop mission. Spaceflight, countdown and ignition. Great heights are achieved at speeds that make light look like snail trails through time and space. The space ice haze sells a pace to a place so far from the star named Sun. It doesn't shine, it just twinkles among the many millions of miniature perforations of light in the night, like the sight that I see for 360 degrees on my flight to reality's extremities. Then I zoom to the stars, off to Saturn for a fat drum band. Refueled with rapping and a breakbeat backing. I'm attacking invaders with faders, zapping run raiders with lasers and lyrics like razors. Like Darth Vader, I aim to acquire a fantastic intergalactic empire. Then I'll expand it planet by planet. Whole systems listen to uplifting rhythms with raps that fit in them like hands fitting rhythms. My spaceship's equipped for a hip-hop transmission. Beaming bursts of verse that traverse the universe. Riding brakes that take them straight back to Earth. I'll coerce communication satellites to send my rapping right to the center of civilization. My agenda's destabilization of every nation's institution. Then I'll replace them with a constitution based on cosmic consciousness. The human race has wanted this since it called from the primordial soup. Life's gone full circle like this audio loop. Disrepute, we cut down trees and air pollute. We keep picky poison soil, but my spacesuit protects me from contamination and radiation as our space station keeps rotating, thus creating artificial gravity. This vacuum gives me clarity. I see one man's duality expands to all humanity. For as the spirit, soul and mind must find escape from genetic lines that degenerate, so the earth's decline necessitates the mankind kind in a few years' time to frontiers further, break these binds of terra firma and spread